I remember in grade two, I picked up a book on Galileo, and I read about all these cool things that he discovered in his telescopes, and how he looked out into the heavens and discovered all these incredible things. And I think right then I knew that was what I wanted to do as well when I grew up. The reason that I picked York was because of the observatory that we have. I don't think I ever thought that I would be able to use a telescope and do all these incredible things that I get to do right now. When we get our 1 meter telescope at York, it's gonna make York University the campus with the largest telescope on a university campus. I would love to be an astronaut someday. Being at York, there are so many like-minded people who have dreams of working at NASA, working for the Canadian Space Agency, and everyone is so supportive. My name is Ushija D'Souza. I'm in my final year of a double major in Pure Math and Astrophysics at York University. I'm a student ambassador for the Pure Math and Astrophysics program, and I'm also the president of the Astronomy Club at York University.